The United National Congress is determined to win the general election without a coalition. As she filed her nomination papers today, the party's political leader, Kamla Prasad Bisesa, said her comments on the political platform were misinterpreted. She said Suparia would be the first seat to be declared UNC, but the PNM's candidate, Rebecca Dipnarine, believes that won't be the case. Mahalia Joseph-Wharton has more.
If we lose Suparia, we lose elections. If we lose Suparia, we lose every single seat. I said it for the local. Suparia is Kamla, and Kamla is Suparia. We will win.
Political leader and incumbent MP for Suparia, Kamla Prasad Bisesa, is confident that her party will win the general election alone, starting with Suparia. In her virtual campaign meeting on Thursday, she called for those from other political sides to unite to fight the PNM in a national accord initiative. But some have interpreted her statement as the party's call for a coalition.
No coalition, not a coalition. I said we will fight alone and we will win alone.
Yes.
That's what I said.
Right.
From since last year, I've said everyone who's willing to remove this wicked and incompetent government, join with us and let's make it happen. In Trinidad, we have 39 seats and they are all UNC candidates.
Yes.
So that's no coalition.
Her opponent, the PNM's Rebecca Dipnarine, said the people of Suparia have expressed that it's time for a change in representation.
We are looking for a positive change in the constituency of Suparia. We have a lot of work to make up for the 29 years that she clearly misrepresented us, and we are here to serve as we continue to do with the People's National Movement.
Both candidates were approved by the retaining officers. Mahalia Joseph-Wharton, TTT News.